Let f of x is equal to 1 plus b square of x square plus 2bx plus 1. And let m of b be the minimum value of f of x. As b varies, the range of m of b is. Four options are given. So among these four options, as b varies, what is the range of your m of b? What is m of b? M of b is the minimum value of f of x. So your f of x is 1 plus b square of x square plus 2bx plus 1. It is a quadratic equation, quadratic expression. And we know that for a quadratic expression, f of x is equal to ax square plus bx plus c, where a not equal to 0. It is a parabola. Have the vertex where we will find the minimum value or maximum value. Minimum or maximum we can find at the vertex position, and that vertex is given by minus b by 2a comma minus delta by 4a. So here delta is nothing but your b square minus 4ac. Okay, and here in this problem, f of x is equal to 1 plus b square of x square plus 2bx plus 1. So here b square delta value can be taken as delta is equal to b square, that is 2b whole square minus 4 into 1 plus b square into 1. So that is equal to 4b square minus 4 minus 4b square. So which equals to minus 4. So this is delta value minus 4. And so that we can find, we can write the vertex of this, vertex of f of x is minus b by 2a, means minus 2b upon 2 into 1 plus b square comma minus delta by 4a, minus of minus 4 divided by 4 times of 1 plus b square. Okay, which is nothing but minus b upon 1 plus b square comma 4 upon 1 plus 4 also we can cancel here, 1 upon 1 plus b square. Okay, so vertex of your f of x given function is minus b upon 1 plus b square comma 1 upon 1 plus b square. So minimum value, let m of b be the minimum value of f of x. What is the minimum value at x is equal to minus b? At x is equal to minus b upon 1 plus b square. So your f of x, that is y, is equal to 1 upon 1 plus b square. This will be the minimum value. So we can consider here m of b is equal to 1 upon 1 plus b square. Since it is given, m of b is the minimum value of f of x. So it is y. So at x is equal to minus b upon 1 plus b square, the minimum value is, minimum value of f of x will be 1 upon 1 plus b square. And now, since we can just consider b square is positive anyhow, so your m of b is always positive, it is always greater than 0. And since b square is greater than or equals to 0, 1 plus b square is greater than or equals to 1, which implies 1 upon 1 plus b square is less than or equals to 1. So your m of b is, which implies m of b is less than or equals to 1. So m of b is greater than 0, positive, and m of b less than or equals to 0. Therefore, the range of m of b, we can write it as 0 to 1. 0 is open interval and 1 is closed interval. Since 0 is not included here, so we'll take open interval 0 and closed interval 1. Okay, so this is the range of m of b. So we can go with option D.